lost his mind? Break something, the idiot. Vide bene che vide. What exactly prompted that outpouring of impertinence?
Is there a reason for this?
I have never seen a stranger man.
What would make a man perform?
Ah, of course, a woman.
I must be involved.
Moldy leather or rusty mail. Mine is true journeyman workmanship of honest quality.
Una moneta.
Now for now, then. I am here most days, should you need aid.
Some of the latest works to come from Perugino's workshop, my friend.
I saw another procession go by earlier.
Most intriguing.
But one of them.
Isn't that illegal? Not my problem.
Here.
I've quite a few different accessories too. Things you may not know you need.
The local art scene is dying, I think.
Va bene, sir. Please, come again.
Thank you. are an idiot.
Why are you here? Get the...
That's it. Come back if you need me.
Dio dal cielo, he hurt someone.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari!
Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship. They released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want coin in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
I'm warning you, Messere. Consider your next
action. I dreamt I was surrounded by sheep.
Really make a difference. The Boja, please.
There was some consternation regarding Donna Lucrezia being left to administer his flock during his absence. But as soon as the people, she has been touched by higher power. Good people, come, place your order with me. Whether you need fresh, natural, functional work, or something else, I am the logical choice. Come in and see for yourself.
For the whore!
Are you daddy me?
I have your money. Let her go!
No! Take it up with Cesare!
Una moneta. Pregherò per voi. Qua.
qualche spicciolo per mangiare.
Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda.
What now? Will we have to close?
You cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished.
I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess. And I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us.
Pleasure was all mine, Messere.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind. Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me at Isola Tiberina with her location.